Hello, you beautiful people. Feet here. Back with some more Dark Souls 3. Well, it's come to this. It's, just Gale left. So, we are going to be grinding out Gale in this stream. It'll take as long as it takes. Well, either I'll beat him in a certain amount of time, or I've got to go to work. I'll have to call it a night. Anyways, let's get into it. So yeah, while I was away, I have done a little bit of farming. I've put another two. I think another 2 or 3 points into dexterity. Yeah, I think it's 2 points into dexterity I put in. But I kind of wasted those levels really, because it didn't really affect the weapon I'm going to be attempting to do Gale with. This is Lido's Great Hammer. Purely strength scaling. But 2 levels got me like 1 point of extra damage, which was just pointless. So I put him into Dex so I can lock up the damage of my what's it? Offering great knight sword. Anyways, let's have a little attempt here. Oh, what? No way! You caught me! Wow. Okay, just dodge it. Damn. But that went a good start. That was a terrible start. Oh jeez. The reason I've gone for this weapon is, anyway, it does a lot more physical damage than my other weapon. But it is slow and cumbersome, obviously, but I'm only getting like 1 or 2 hits in at best before I have to dodge away. Anyway, so thinking, why not get as much damage as possible in those hits? Going well. Fuck me! How much fucking damage? How much damage in 2 hits? God damn! Don't know, this weapon is kind of slow. It's doing a lot more damage, but it's just slow. I need some quick hits. We might go back to the what's it, nothing like greatsword. Hey Rom, how's it going?
Hello, great to see you again.
Hey, noise.
Nice.
Am I fat rolling? I am. Oh my god, that's why. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna change weapons. Oh, that's why I'm fat rolling. Fuck me.
Oh, bugger.
Okay. Might do a little better now. I was comparing stats. If you're like too encumbered with equipment. You do some of this fat rolling. See, there you go. I'm rolling a lot quicker there. It's a quite oversized hammer, to be fair, but come on. Fuck me. what the fuck, man? Give me an opening. Doomed. Alright, we're gonna try switching up weapons. Try Yorm's Great Machete. Well, at least I reached his second phase now. No, you don't. You don't like me at all.
Is this the blood?
Don't say.
The blood of the dark soul.
Funny way of being shy, well.
Ooh.
God damn it. It's his third phase, man. It's third phase, but he'd only just started his third phase, but he goes fucking insane then. Weapon isn't stunning him as well. Oh. Ah, fuck. That's bad. Try and bait some lunging attacks. They give you an opportunity to punish. Something. does not give you many opportunities to like get a hit in or heal or anything. Just constantly on the attack. See, I want him to do that kind of attack more often in his third phase. Well telegraphed attack that I can dodge easy and punish. Oh yeah, yeah, that could easily be done in seconds. Yeah, they're caught in a wrong combo. You know what? We'll hold off a little on the Ember. Do something. I hate when it's like this. I know he's going to do something as soon as I try and do something. Come on. Do something. That's it. Come on. Diving attack. Ah, how did that catch me? arena. Trapped on a wall. Fuck's sake. This fucking massive arena I'm fighting in. I somehow managed to get trapped on a fucking wall. Oh my god. Look at the size of this arena I'm fighting in. And I somehow managed to get trapped on a fucking wall. I died.
Humiliation.
Had an exchange, and yeah. I didn't have enough health to survive it. Oh wow, he opened up with a different move. Fuck. Do something. I'm not going to attack you unless you attack me, mate. Come on, buddy. Do something! Damn it. Yeah, there he is. He is fucking relentless. Especially in that third phase. Just no fucking stopping him.
Come on.
on. Man, that second hit there. Fuck off, no! God damn it. Making the third phase regular, at least. I realised something a couple of fights ago that I need to change. I was in farming mode there with my rings. Yeah. But that's Dark Souls for you. You have to. Succumb insurmountable odds. Fuck it out. Yeah, this is essentially the final boss of Dark Souls 3. Well, it is. Save the ember for the third phase now. Yeah, definitely with this health. Man, that second hit there where he pulls the sword out. Come on, do something. Ah, that cape. Come on, do something. Come on. good. What the hell, man? That sucks.